your pairing has been talked about.
I also do think that me and Shahid are looking good together, and so does he. So I feel that's good for now.
Anyone amongst the younger lots, the new actresses, who are everywhere, from Twitter to the newspapers to television to ads. You and in fact a lot of your contemporaries were not so PR savvy, nor were they so attention.
Yeah, I think, you know, Archita, what has actually happened is that right now in the last 3 years, I think media as well as the PR activity and everything has just taken a complete U-turn. It's become very, very different from what it used to be, you know, before. First, I think actors used to come and talk only when their films were going to be released. And now it's become that everybody needs to be talked about every single day of their lives, which is kind of strange for me, and it's a little difficult because I've never really been a very, very a media person. And secondly, I find it difficult to be in touch with media people every day of my life. I find it very strange to tell them, you know, what I'm doing today, where I went, whether I played with my niece. But because nowadays actors have become so friendly to the journalists or the media that it makes us look like villains, because they say that if they can do it, why can't we? But I don't know, somehow I've been like this from the beginning and I can't seem to change myself, and I don't know how.
But do you worry about your fans missing out on you? Because
yes, I do, because for them it's obviously like when I see them react to my movie right now, they're so excited and they're so happy that I feel that somewhere down the line probably they like I should become a little more media savvy. I should probably come out a little more often.
Maybe you need to get some more, I mean, work on a few more films, considering you're depriving not just your fans, but an industry of a very talented actress. Why be so selective?
No, as I told you, like, it's not done, you know, deliberately. It just happened so that when I was working on Dil Bole Haripa and when I started it, and I do get movie offers all the time, but there is not something which is really, really exciting for me that I feel that, okay, let me do this also along with this. Like, there was nothing more exciting than what I was doing right now, you know. And the kind of space that I'm right now as an actress, I just want to do something that really, really inspires me. Yes, I know that I should do a little more, but that also depends on the makers. If they come out with something great, I would probably do 4 films at a time.
But you're not restricting yourself to Yash Raj films.
Not at all. Like, in fact, unfortunately or fortunately for me, they always come out with something which probably excites me a lot.
Yeah.
Like the roles that they offer me, probably they have a lot of faith in my talent or my work, and they somehow come with something that is so different and so great that I just have to do it. And because there is a comfort level in the working relationship, because I've done so many films with them and they've worked with me so much that it just is like home bound for me, you know, that I feel so comfortable working with them. I know the people in the production for so long that it just makes it more comfortable. So it's basically become like if Karan offers me